Almost the winner is an expression that a lot of sportsmen find difficult to accept, particularly when they're competing or attempting to break a record. For some of them, to be almost the winner is tantamount to being a failure. But for others, it's nearly as good as victory, particularly if they've pulled out all the stops. In some way or other, they are all champs and nearly all winners. The term almost the winner can be applied to most sports, but in particular the new sport de glisse, where skill and luck go hand in hand. Here's an example in Team in France, where the freestyle world champ André Klim ruined his chances of taking top spot on the podium with this spectacular goof. This fall doesn't stop Canadian Lloyd Ranois from winning. The Canadians, known as the Canadian Air Force, have been unbeatable since the start of the competition. Here's another contender for the title, Frenchman Jean-Marc Bachand, who throws away all chances of a victory when he misjudges his landing after a superb full. Thanks to snowboarding, a new generation of athletes has been able to try their hand at surfing on snow. They've mastered it on water, but now those new recruits have created their own surf on the Nage World Tour. Attracting champions from five continents, here they are, a team in the French Alps. All the way from the USA and now adopted by the Europeans, the half pipe, demonstrated by the undisputed experts. So spectacular at the jumps that the falls are never far behind. Here's the Frenchman John Guchon making a superb comeback. What starts out as a brilliant jump leaves him with snow on his face, but unhurt. A few hundred kilometers further north at Avoriaz in the Massif de Pop du Soleil, the first snowboarding Nations Cup is taking place. Vincent David performs a magnificent three-turn, but has problems with his landing. Even so, the French team newcomers in the halfpipe are still a force to be reckoned with. The Austrian Max Plotzender achieves the height, but at this level of competition, they're all as talented as each other. Like the Norwegian Atkinson, who we see here. For these almost the winners, the difficulties they experience just encourage them to try harder to win. From the halfpipe to the giant slalom, these malades de pertoir refuse to be defeated. Just like the song said, when the going gets tough, the tough get going. The harder it is, the greater the victory.